system has 1400 watts of solar on the roof, one Multiplus 2500 watt inverter, the Multiplus 2, the 150/100 solar charge controller, a Cerbo GX, as well as the Touch 50 on the inside, six 100 amp battle-borne batteries, and a lithium battery isolation manager, because it is a drivable to get some DC to DC charging from up under the hood.